Alright, good morning guys and girls, welcome back for another Out On Site. Today we are out in Sway working at a domestic property, a very large one there. Come down to meet the guys, they've got various tree works, deadwooding, reductions, felling. Whilst I'm here, I'm going to focus on the oak tree just to my right. It's just a bit of tidy up maintenance on this one. It's got a big crack on the left hand limb. I'll take the camera in so you can see it. Looks like there's a bit of rot in there, so I'm going to take that out and remove some of the dead wood whilst we're up there. So it's one of those videos where the intro and the outro will probably be longer than the works themselves, but anything big, I'll get the camera on and we'll see what we see. But let's take the camera in and take a little look at the fault in the tree.
Right, a bit of guesswork of my camera work here. I'm holding the tripod up so that we can see the crack in the left-hand limb here. Obviously, being over the track, I didn't want to leave hazards, cars going in and out. And if I just tilt the camera up slightly, hopefully you can see that most of this limb is going off anyway. So the guys are getting set up and hopefully this will be a fairly critical one.
Yeah.
and girls, so that's the dead and dangerous bits from over the track taken down. I think Team 4 are going to, they're here all week, so we're going to bring a nuke round just to do the final bits of tidying up on this tree. But good work by Philip and good instruction by team leader Bruce. So if you've enjoyed the video, be sure to like, subscribe, do all the usual social media bits, the accompanying photography will be on our Instagram page. So yeah, nice little way to start our week. Thanks very much for watching. See you next time.